We're looking for a church.
Church what?
Sanctum, temple, altar, tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah. That sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
Stay put.
Yes, the guy will not drag leave anymore.
Never build, never stop, never look back.
Here, watching. Hear me. Ernie Nod. Just to give thank yous to users. I can now deal direct with Pink Eye. Don't gotta go through the jaw no more. Don't gotta pay no Scrotus' hatchet men. Thanks to users. Thanks extended.
Here in the dark days, drowned and dried the flesh of man and machine alike. Bury all in shallow graves, and the storms still come. Yes, be quick about it.
This must be the first spot.
Put up a flare to get the bearing.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here. She said to look between the two flare signals.
Just gotta find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
You a what, Saint? There's nothing here? Only sand.
There. It's buried.
have not heard of this place before. The Vins must have unearthed this tomb.
Big. This was set up as an emergency shelter. Themselves. Shut someone out. How do I get past this? barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Head outside. Now she sends her crew over.
Go see the biggie. Did you find the place in the
pictures?
It's along the old highway. We are done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Baron's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
None for free.
You'll be rewarded. The truck is set up outside with the dune barge and all equipment packed in tight. Good luck, traveler. We all need it. My children will meet you and the truck at the edge of the Great White Seabed.
Ha ha ha!
Safer than Dead Man's Pass.
Thank you.
think I say it. Up front.